town like thunder, a phantom from who knows where. They met at the local pool hall. She loved his beard and his hair. She rode on the back of his Harley all the way to the county fair. He was dangerous, he was gentle. People stared, but she didn't care. He was Jesus in a leather jacket. He arrived in Wichita Falls on a big steel motorcycle. He was handsome and he was tall. He was Jesus in a leather jacket. He had an Elvis Presley grin. And after one night out by the river, she would have walked on water for him. He showed her many secret places she'd been to but she'd never seen. He taught her how to win some races. He taught her how to chase a dream. She always knew he'd be going. Every minute was a precious gift. He was like a bright wind blowing through the blue life that she lived. He was Jesus in a leather jacket. He arrived in Wichita Falls on a big steel motorcycle. He was handsome and he was tall. He was Jesus in a leather jacket. Had an Elvis Presley grin. And after one night out by the river, she would have walked on water for him. Quiet highway in the shine of a sad cafe, and wishing him good luck and wondering if he'll ever come back one day. He was Jesus in a leather jacket. He arrived in Wichita Falls on a big steel motorcycle. He was handsome and he was tall. He was Jesus in a leather jacket. He had an